So you have to have that relationship, but you got to take it a step farther. And you have to come into that relationship with the intent of improving it. Because if you come in with the intent of maintaining the status quo, unless you're Jesus, you just entered the world's worst relationship. Because we are all flawed and we all need to try to improve ourselves, regardless of the field or the arena.